Crazy.
I'll never understand Eggman's tastes.
Get a good shot.
Surprise? Yes, of course you are. Sonic! If you have any complaints, come deliver them to me in person. If you can, that is.
Oh. He's enjoying this way too much.
Sonic! I can feel the last temple nearby. He must have built this place on top of it.
Well, I guess we'll just have to tear it down.
Here we go!
test run. Here we go! Here we go!
No! Thank you. Yeah! The final Chaos Emerald, back at last.
Gaia will go back to being sealed within the core, and my work will be done.
That's great, Chip.
Yup. Thank you, Sonic. It's all thanks to you. Yeah!
Luscious cucumber sandwiches. I'll be happy to fill you in, Professor.
We'll be right back. like that, huh?
Roger that, buddy. Time for the big finale! Here we go!
Nice.
Anthony! It was broad daylight a minute ago!
Dark Gaia has regained its true power. The beast is complete. It's just as the Gaia manuscripts foretold, and the world shall be plunged into the dark of night, the dark of destruction. Oh, that it should come to this. We're doomed. The planet is lost.
That won't happen. There's no way Sonic will let it end like this.
Gauge at the bottom left will fill up. When the gauge is full, press the X button for the supersonic boost. Move the L stick and press the L button or the R button to dash.
We'll be right back. Pleasant morning, wouldn't you say, Doctor? You can simply begin your plans anew. Even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even the most pathetic loser in all the world will
Ah, the light reigns over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. Darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home party!
Sonic. Sonic, you must live.
Chip? Ow! Huh?
I'll never forget you. I'll be here by you, always. A part of the earth you dread.